Boston. Do you really believe he can bring life to the dead?
That body is not dead. It has never lived. I created it. I made it with my own hands from the bodies I took from the graves, from the gallows, anywhere. And now, I have but to throw this switch and my creation will come alive. Alive!
But Master!
Alive!
But Master!
They called me crazy, but now I will prove them wrong.
But Master!
What, Igor? What is more important than the greatest achievement of mankind?
It's time for the Basement Tape Show with Nick and Bootsy. The best rock music on the air with independent artists.
Oh, this can wait. I don't want to miss the Basement Tape Show. I'm LeVan.
And I'm Rick. And we're Gillert and Gwen.
Don't touch that.
Yeah.
Oh, your hair kind of looks cool that way.
Master, do you really believe you can bring life to the dead?
That body is not dead. It has never lived. I created it. I made it with my own hands from the bodies I took from the graves, from the gallows, anywhere. And now, I have but to throw this switch and my creation will come alive. Alive!
But Master!
Alive!
But Master!
They called me crazy, but now I will prove them wrong.
But Master!
What, Igor? What is more important than the greatest achievement of mankind?
It's time for the Basement Tape Show with Nick and Bootsy. The best rock music on the air with independent artists.
Oh, this can wait. I don't want to miss the Basement Tape Show. I'm LeVan.
And I'm Rick. And we're Gillert and Gwen.
Don't touch that.
Yeah.
Oh, your hair kind of looks cool that way.
His hair did look cool whenever he did that. I remember that. It was funny. Oh, God.
I love that. They're so creative, LeVan and Rick. But anyway, happy Halloweenie.
Happy Halloween.
Nick.
Hey, it's Halloween week. And, I heard there was some already great Halloween parties this last weekend. And there'll probably be some more this coming weekend, too.
Oh, my goodness. You should have been at the Tater Patch last night. I think there was a run on clowns there.
Oh, there were... Scary clowns.
You know, that Pennywise clown from Stephen King's. Man, there were some wild looking people there last night.
Cool. Well, it's all good. It's Halloween. It's supposed to be like that. And you've joined us in the basement with Nick and Bootsy. I'm Nick Thomas, along with Bootsy Hambone. And we do bring you guys the coolest indie music in the world. We love to play local music because everybody's local to somewhere. And that this Halloween, we got a few special ones lined up for you guys tonight. Bootsy, what do we got going?
Well, for the first set, we're going to start off with a little band out of Los Angeles, California called MAWD. It's capital M, capital A, capital W, capital D, MAWD. Remember that TV show? And then came MAWD.
Yeah.
That was spelled differently. This is not even the same. Anyway, MAWD's doing their 2018 single called Dark Room. We're going to follow that up with, are you ready for this band name?
I'm ready.
Titty City.
That sounds like something from a what's-his-name movies. You know,
Quentin Tarantino?
Yeah, definitely Quentin Tarantino.
The Titty Twister, wasn't that the name of the bar in that vampire movie?
The vampire, I love the vampire movies.
Anyway, moving right along, are you ready for this album name?
I'm ready.
Okay, the album from 2018 is called An Oil Painting of Bono That Resembles Stevie Wonder.
That's pretty cool because I just started oil painting the other day.
Okay, and if those are not enough, the name of the song is Granny's Got Game.
That's a fact.
And then we're going to play our first Halloweenie song from Susie Blue and the Lonesome Fellas out of Chicago, Illinois. They're doing their 2018 Halloweenie single called This House is Haunted, which is a pretty good name for a Halloweenie single. But right now, we're going to do a little listening to MAWD doing Dark Room.
I've been acting like somebody that I'm not, and I'm spending more money than I got, making these city lights really get on to my brain. And darling, I'm far from home, half of these faces I don't even know. Thinking about the best way to medicate the pain. I'm sitting in a dark room, shades drawn, lights off, feeling hopeless, feeling lost. Thoughts turn into a dark. Feeling tired, feeling off.
Right. Such a bitch, you're just so perfect, and it's making me sick. Goodbye.
by the echo of your favorite song. The place is cluttered up with memories that have lived too long, much too long. The ceiling is white, but the shadows are black. A ghost in my heart says you'll never come back. The house is haunted by the echo of your last goodbye.
The house is haunted.
Well, you never know about houses. And If you didn't build it, then you don't know who was there before you, so you never know what happened. That's for sure.
And you never know when a house is haunted, and you don't know what a house is haunted by. It could be a good ghost, could be a bad ghost. Could be a vampire or a werewolf. It's Halloween. I'm in the spirit.
Anything Woo-hoo! Is possible in the basement, that's for sure. Don't turn the light on in the basement, for sure. And whatever you do, don't run from the bad guy. But if you trip and fall, then get up and run like hell.
Yeah, I would probably be one of the first ones at summer camp to be stabbed to death. Because if there's going to be a noise, I am going to go and investigate. Have you ever noticed, though, when you watch all those scary movies, that if you watch them without the volume turned up, they're really not that scary?
No,
they're just kind of stupid.
You got to have the music to go with it. Which
shows you just how important audio is.
That's right. Which brings us to our second set of the evening. And next up, we got Taxi Joe from out of London, England, doing a 2018 single song called Pain. After that, The Big Heist out of Danver, Massachusetts, doing their 2018 release, When the Beat Gets Settled. And then after that, Lunar Rain, one of our favorite vampires. Oh, no, our favorite vampire
yes,
out of Truro, UK.
Very favorite.
Doing Halloween Rain off of his 2017 album, Electric Ghost. Good stuff in the basement. Kick back, relax, and turn those speakers up.
We'll be right back. to become you. What's wrong with a little bit of pain? It all tastes the same. There's a feel to belong to. What's wrong with a little bit of pain? It all tastes the same. There's a feel to belong to. Come on, you're blocking out the rain. How you gonna grow? Cause you're blocking out the sun too. Oh, it all goes away. The feels will become you. What's wrong with a little bit of pain? It all tastes the same. There's a feel to belong to.
Hey, this is Luna Rain, and you're listening to the Basement Tape Show with Nick and Bootsy. Enjoy.
That was Luna Rain with a little Halloween rain. Two different rain spellings there. Our favorite vampire out of Truro, UK. Great stuff right there.
He rocks for a vampire, I'm telling you.
He's had a long time to perfect his music.
He has.
And before that, we had the Big Heist. And we did a little Taxi Joe to start out with. Good stuff right here in the basement. It's our Halloween show. And Bootsy has got a great Bootsy's band lined up for you guys this week. Bootsy, who you got?
This week for Bootsy's band, I've got some fellas out of Oxford, Mississippi called the Busty Petites. And I found them on Spotify. And you know how I found them on Spotify?
Tell us, Bootsy.
Killer bass.
I love killer bass guitar
killer
parts.
Bass. But no, actually, the Busty Petites, they're Gus Barnett, Jack Hawk, Hall Hastings, and Lake Wilkinson. That's really cool. When I saw that Lake Wilkinson, we have a cat named Lake, and there's a guy that works with me at S&T named Lake. That's kind of an unusual name.
Well, back in the 70s, there was a band called Lake. They had a kind of a pop song hit back then. Remember that?
No, but I remember Emerson, Lake, and Palmer.
Well, that's true.
Anyway, these guys, they're natives of the Southeast, and they're all students at the University of Mississippi in Oxford, Mississippi. They have a range of influence. They've got great leads. They do improvisation. They just do a whole lot of stuff. And their influence, and you can tell by listening, from classic funk tunes of the Meters and Curtis Mayfield to the pioneers of live improvisational blues rock such as the Grateful Dead and the Allman Brothers Band.
Oh, how can you argue with that?
You cannot argue with that. These guys are just, yeah, I like them. I picked out three of their songs because those are the only three songs I could find on Spotify. The first one's called Daily Bread. The one that made me listen to all of their songs is called Wound Up. And the third one is called No Signal. But they're all good and they're all different. And we have some very talented college students from Oxford, Mississippi. This is the Busty Petites with Daily Bread.
I gotta find. Manic land of purpose, please don't leave me walking blind. And I feel so fine. Music bouncing around my mind. And I want someone to talk to.
Looking for a reason, can't find a way. Unfold these hands, they're not fit to pray. Feet on the ground, but I feel no sound. Transmission must have been delayed.
if you wait too long, church will be gone. You'll never get your chance to fly. Can't find the time, I don't know why. Figure out another day. They'll lead you wrong, you'll sing your song. But measure what you say, yeah.
Good stuff, huh?
Bootsy's band of the week. That was the Busty Petites.
How'd you like that bass?
I love that bass guitar in that, man. I don't know what that kid's name is, but man, he can play.
I know it gave the name of all of the members, which I told you who they were, but it didn't say who played what. But they're all really, really talented.
That's some fun music right there.
Yes, it is.
Right here in the basement. You can say you heard it first right here. And if you didn't hear it first, and you know the band, let them know that, we have fun playing them on the basement. Anyway, that was Bootsy's band of the week. And now it's time for Nick's picks. And this is generally a band or a musician that you've probably heard of before. But it's all kinds of stuff that you never get to hear on regular radio. Tonight I picked out one of my favorite jam bands, the String Cheese Incident. And I picked out a couple of their tunes. Well, there one brand new in 2018 off of their String Cheese Incident Sound Lab. A single off of it called The Big Reveal. And then after that, one of my favorite songs by them off their 2014 album, Song in My Head, the title album, Song in My Head. So that's Nick's picks this week. String Cheese Incident. Check this out. This is The Big Reveal.
Down and around. take a chance, let go of my fears. Elated races all around, getting down and walking through the air. Music bit me like a string, and everything became so clear. Looked around, knew I found a sacred ground, a place to call my own.
song in my head.
Got a 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 song in my head.
Song in my head.
Going round and round.
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 Got a song in my head.
Going round and round.
Song in my head.
And now for something completely different.
I got the
a Halloween show in the basement wouldn't be a Halloween show without Concrete Blonde doing a little bloodletting, the vampire song. That's just kind of a staple for our Halloween show. I love it. That's fun to play bass to, if you ever play bass to that song.
That's the very first bass line I ever tried to play on an electric bass guitar.
That does not surprise me.
I'm going to learn how to play that.
But, yeah. And a great band, too. And what's her name?
Johnette Napolitano.
That's right. Yeah. Good stuff right there. That was a little something completely different. And that was actually off their 1990 album called The Bloodletting. Good stuff. We still got some stuff lined up for you guys. We're trying to get you ready for tomorrow morning, which is Monday morning.
Ooh.
So let's party up right now, okay? Boothie, what we got lined up next?
Well, let's see here. We got a couple of three songs coming up for you right now. Of course, it's going to be hard to follow up Concrete Blonde, but we're going to give it our best shot. Out of Udevalla, Sweden, we've got our old buddies in Larre, UA, doing their 2018 single, Bring It All Down. We're going to follow that up with Key Largo, Florida's Mack Meadows off of his 2017 album, Somebody's Gotta Do It, a little tune called Just So You Know. And, of course, we have to have another Halloweenie song, and it's really hard to have a Halloweenie show without playing Every Day is Halloween in My World by our friends My Son the Bum out of Long Island, New York.
Brian, we love you, no doubt. I love all the guitar pictures you post on your Facebook and all the cool Long Island pictures and videos you do, too. Pretty cool stuff.
Yeah, we love Brian Cole. Okay, here we go. Let's bring it all down.
Toy, set to use for while. when I called you on the phone, I left a message anyway, just so you know. Just so you know, I guess I'm doing all right. Same job every day, same bar every night. Then I lie here wide awake, just watching the late, late show. And you're in my prayers, just so you know. Just so you know, my door is always open. One day you'll come back, I'm praying and hoping. And we start all over, our love will only grow. I'll always be right here for you, just so you know. I'm writing you this letter, singing you this song, just so you know, I know I was wrong. And every single word of it I mean from my heart and soul. I just hope you read it, just so you know. Just so you know, I guess I'm doing all right. Same job every day, same bar every night. Then I lie here wide awake, just watching the late, late show. And you're always in my prayers, just so you know. Just so you know, I thought of you today. Just so you know, I wiped a tear away. Though you didn't answer when I called you on the phone, I left a message anyway.
I still love you.
Just so you know.
Extract the colors from my world.
My son the bum right there. Is every day Halloween for you, Bootsy?
Sometimes I wonder. Actually, it really wouldn't be bad. I think Halloween is cool. I like to see people get creative and all dressed up. And yeah, Halloween's pretty cool.
But not every day.
I don't know. Sometimes when you look out there and you see some of these people walking around,
you think it's Halloween.
Even if
Amen.
It's not.
All right. Hey, it ain't over till it's over around here, though. And we got a couple of the best out of Como, Columbia, Missouri, lined up for you guys right now. The Many Colored Death, to start it out with, doing their tune called Z.
Zombie. It's their zombie song.
2016 album, Dutchess. And then after that, off of their 2017 release, I Drink with Ghosts, Don't Mind Dying, doing the title tune, I Drink with Ghosts. All for Halloween right here in the basement. Man, this is some good stuff. I'm not kidding. On this stuff, I always say if your amplifier goes from 1 to 10, try to crank that thing up to 11. This is the Many Colored Death doing a Z. We'll be right back.
Jason.
Thank you.
contrary to popular belief, that was not "Don't Mind Dying, Do and I Drink with Ghosts." Do 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 do.
But I love that song, "Heathen," by Fuzzyhappy.
Yeah, we got ghosts in my computer tonight. All I heard was, "This is Jason of Don't Mind Dying." He didn't even say that part, and all of a sudden, we were hearing "Heathen" by Fuzzyhappy. That was really, 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 really
that was
weird.
Gremlins.
That was weird. Yep, Gremlins. So anyway, we don't want you to miss "Don't Mind Dying" and "I Drink with Ghosts." So we are going to play that. And then we're going to play a Halloween Dirty Weather song.
Well, the song's by Peter Karp, a great singer, songwriter, musician. Has done some great songs. And this is my version
it's a good version,
song
too.
Called "Dirty Weather."
So we hope you all have a very happy Halloween. We hope that you're very careful if you're out and about trick-or-treating on Wednesday night.
Don't drink and drive.
No, don't drink and drive. And be careful and don't go to any conehead houses unless you want fried chicken embryos and beer.
Well, you know what Ron White would be eating.
I don't know. What would Ron White be eating? Tater salad?
Tater salad, that's right. Hey, you guys have a great and safe Halloween this year.
Sat up in bed, man, I looked all around. There they were, all staring me down. There was Homer, Guthrie, Charles, and Kipling from that old dusty bookshelf. I knew what they were thinking of, were Old Dumas, Cash, and Thompson, Dickens, and Mayfield, even Dixon and Johnson. A room full of records and books in my bed. Me and the Giants, man, is all very dead. Outside a white patch of cloud and mist, held the sky together like an heavyweight fist. I heard the winter winds, man, they blow and shout, but beware. There's dirty weather about. Man, you gotta look out for that dirty weather. Conrad poked fun of my dark, dark heart. Steven cracked off with a wise-ass remark. Poe offered up his opium pipe. Davis spat, you write like some old white hillbilly type. One by one, they gunned on me. I didn't ask why, man, it's obvious to see. One by one, they rained down on my head. Me and the Giants, man, it's all very dead. Outside a white patch of cloud and mist, held the sky together like a heavyweight fist. Heard the wind, man, they blow and shout, be aware. Dirty weather about. There's dirty weather everywhere out there. Yep, look out. I've run ragged on dreams and I've rested on my laurels. Misstated my meanings in a singulars and a plural. That's right. Johnson joked, so you're the writer of your age. Linen cut deepest, a prophet and a sage. All the geeks, they smirked mockingly. One of them fired now, there's a real human tragedy. On and on it went into the night. And then it got quiet at the first crack of light. Opened up my book, I wrote down what was said between and the Giants, all very dead. Outside a white patch of cloud and mist, held the sky together like a heavyweight fist. Heard the wind, and they blow and shout, beware. Dirty weather about. Man, there's dirty weather out there ever. You gotta look out. Dirty weather, dirty weather, dirty weather.